Joining in the 11 News Kitchen is Ben Erjavec, executive chef from Sullivan Steakhouse. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
You've got a lot of good information because
I do.
This is where the players go before the game
mm-hmm.
and after the game.
Yep. We get a lot of them on Saturday nights. It's become kind of a ritual for them. Before the games, home games on Saturday nights, and then usually after the game on Sunday evenings.
Now, I know you're going to cook something for us, mm-hmm. but before you cook something, who eats so much that you think there's no way he can eat any more?
Well, as much of it's not going to be a surprise to you, Haloti Ngata.
Like, you think he's going to bust?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. No, we're not surprised.
Not before the game. They do that after the game.
Gotcha.
Before the game, it's usually pretty, they try to
pretty
stay
tame.
Healthy and low-key.
You've got good information. All right, so what are you going to make this morning?
We're making our Philly cheesesteak egg rolls. Probably every player that comes in just raves about these.
All right.
So what I have a little bit of clarified butter heating up in the pan.
Uh-huh.
We're going to add some yellow onions.
Philly cheesesteak egg roll.
Yep.
Never heard such a thing. Is it a signature?
By far our top-selling appetizer.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right. So you start with a little onions,
yep.
a little butter.
We're going to add a little bit of garlic salt.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of salt and coarse ground black pepper.
Yes.
A little bit of Worcestershire sauce.
Okay.
We just want to get those cooking down a little
bit. When you know they're coming, do you just have these ready? Because
we do.
They like them so much?
We do. We always have them ready.
You said Ray Rice really likes these,
mm-hmm.
huh? All right.
So we're adding beef tenderloin, chopped up real fine.
Uh-huh.
And this is
nice
not this
steak.
Is not just for TV. We always use beef tenderloin.
I was just gonna say yeah. that's beautiful there. Okay.
So we're just gonna cook this down. Now, obviously, we don't have time to do the whole
thing.
You
get it. Okay.
So normally we cook it,
yeah.
cool it down, and then we add white American cheese to it.
This is so unusual. I should know about this, right?
You should.
All right. Okay.
So we're gonna take this. Mixture. After mm-hmm. it's cooled down, we add the cheese.
Yep.
We're going to take a little bit of egg yolks and just brush the edges.
As a little paste, right?
Mm-hmm.
That keeps it all together.
Yep.
Yeah.
We're going to roll it up.
You're making this look very easy.
It is easy.
Well, yeah.
Could easily be done at
okay.
home.
All right. You can get those pre-made, right? You can get those pre-made.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely. All right. And we deep fry them.
Of course.
Which
that's
makes
why
them
they're
even
so
more
good.
Delicious.
Yeah, that's why they're so good.
And then right here we have the finished product.
Oh, isn't that beautiful?
So we slice them down, and they're served with sweet chili sauce and honey mustard.
Nothing wrong with that.
No, absolutely not.
And did you, the other side, oh my God, you scared me.
A little bit of fire.
You terrified me. Okay, now that I'm shaking, what else do you have today?
So these are some other favorite dishes that we have from the players. We have mm-hmm. our cream corn and three cheese macaroni and cheese.
Okay.
Excellent side dishes.
Who likes that?
All of them.
Yeah.
Ray Rice, every time he comes in, gets the cedar plank salmon with a whole grain mustard and molasses glaze.
Ooh, that looks good.
And they typically finish off with a banana bread pudding.
I'm sure they do. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
I'm so glad we didn't light ourselves up here.